As we fly through space to another place. Let's go and check out our old friend what? Whoa. He's been roiding. Alright, sweetheart. Oh, and we get frogs some magic, which I should have done a long time ago. So, want to try it out? No, not right now. Actually, I'm going to save, and then we will. Well, decided not to do that, because he basically owned me. Let's see. Man, I had some dumb intros to this video, and that was the least dumb one I had, so I do apologize for that. Where do we go now? I think we maybe go back? Well, that was about the worst beginning of any video I've had. Here we go to the proto-dome is where we're supposed to head. And let's see. So we go through here. I think. Yeah, okay. Yeah, this is right. Then you go up here, then you go left. You're gonna see the man, so be sure to say hi and ask him for maybe a ride or something. Hey, the man. See you later. And then you gotta fight these dummies. Okay, then you keep going west, then you fight more of these dummies. And what we're going... Really? Okay. Oh, yep. Some more of these. We are heading to the sewer access, which is down here, I believe. Oh, there's a chest we missed. Which is right here. Look at frog. I don't know why I thought why he looked funny. Bandits must report to Sir Krawlie. Krawlie. That's a pretty silly name. Oh, now we got some new enemies here. What are those? Igder? Narid? What I'm gonna do... Look at that guy. He's just like a... purple... egg goop. Flopping around there. Chrono doing some work. So I'm just gonna let him do his thing. And actually... I know you can kill the... Krawlie with, you can kill him with that fire thing that Luca does. I know you can one-shot him with her and Chrono's combined power, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm gonna try just berserkering through it and see what happens. So yeah, we'll see how that goes. And we'll keep moving on. Dun 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 dun. What? Oh, okay. What do you gotta say for yourself, little frog? There was a bridge here. I saw it. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Ribbit, 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 ribbit. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Someday I will learn to speak their language. But that day is not today. Oh, frog. Actually, I have a frog in my party, so... I do have a translator, I guess. Hello, kitty. Oh, what a jerk. We did it, guys. And we'll move on along. And I'm not gonna touch anything else because of what that cat did to me. Can't trust him. Can't trust a cat. Ah, can't even trust the save points. Alright, we're about to... Ugh, about to the crawl, man. Oh, man, come on! Alright. Now we're making some... headway, is the word, I think. You gotta open this, you gotta hit this switch right here. Kind of a hidden thing there. So you go up, and then you wouldn't expect this either. But you go through there. Then you see our old ribbit friends. Ribbit, ribbit, ribbit. Ribbit, ribbit. Couldn't make out a thing they said there. Let's just keep moving, I guess. And alright. Time to save. Okie dokie. Let's see what happens.
Sir Krawlie, coming through the sewer like they own it, they must have a death wish. We will teach them a lesson. Let's show them. Hee hee. Let them come through and they'll be like chopped liver. Ha ha ha. Hee hee. Ha ha.
Oh, man. This dialogue. Can't make this stuff up. You know what I'm saying? Okay, well, Sir Krawlie has seen better days. I think that maybe the reason he is so easy is that I think we're coming back and doing this. I think this is kind of like a side quest. So that probably explains it, right? Okie dokie, let's go. Let's get out of this place. What? Is that a trap? I don't know. Let's find out. It was not a trap. Yeah, I think this is... Let's look at that bolt sword. I think this is a lower level. Yeah, look. If we're getting items like that... Definitely. Okay, so then we go... Keeper's Dome? Is this where we go? I'm not quite sure. We'll go ahead and go inside. Yeah, this is where you go. There's our old friend, whose name escapes me. Please do not disturb my slumber. Sorry. Thought you'd be happy to see me. The pendant shimmers. And now we're gonna meet some old spirit dudes.
To those who open the door, I am Balthazar, the guru of reason. I once lived in the kingdom of Zeal. A great disaster in Zeal somehow threw me into this era, as I suspect Lavos exists here, and I suspect in other periods as well. Burrowing deep into the world, blah 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 blah, he's getting stronger.
Lavos disappeared briefly when he was summoned. In 1999, Lavos escaped this area, and everybody threw a big party. The song... Let's Party Like It's 1999 came out. To much dismay, no one really liked it. Probably because it was a bad song. And people at the time, despite typically loving bad songs, realized how dated it would be in the next year. Interesting. And now we have a big old ship. And I don't think we're actually supposed to come here. But this moves through time. What's this thing? Yeah, it's a ship. Oh, I guess she is a... It is a we're talking about here. Can we do anything with this? I don't think we can. Uh-oh. Look who it is. The strange creature.
Hey, guys, scared of that now. It's me, Balthazar. I copied my memory into this thing. What do you think? Anyway, there's something I need to explain. Namely, how to just transcend time. Press the Y button, blah blah blah. Blah 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 blah. Oh yeah, why don't you?
Bzzz. Oh, Balthazar. We're gonna name it... Epoch. Yeah. Oops. Uh-oh. We're gonna name it Epoch. Hop aboard. And let's hop on in. Actually, let's wait till next time on Let's Play Chrono Trigger. Thanks for watching.